What's good, and welcome back to another video. What is going on, fam? Thank you for watching and thank you for supporting the channel. As you can tell from one of my recent videos, I just upgraded the Polk HTS-12s to the Rhythmic L-12. A pair of these Rhythmic L-12s sound so delicious in the back of the room. Near filled it, sitting in the back. A bunch of nice, clean, crisp, articulate, tight bass that punches you in the chest, sitting in the back of the room. Very beautiful sounding subs. The Polks sounded great. Loved them. I love the Polks. I can't rave enough about the HTS-12s. They're a good sounding pair of subwoofers, but I wanted to match the brand of my front subs, which is the Rhythmic FVX-15s. They sound so great, so I wanted to get a little bit more of that good sounding articulate bass in the back. So now the Rhythmic L12 is a sealed subwoofer, has a treated paper 12 inch cone, a 300 watt amp on the back, direct servo technology, also includes the same parametric EQ that comes with the bigger brother FVX-15. This is a very musical sounding sub. It punches a lot. The bass is very tight, very clean, and it also gets down. This thing will get down and dirty. The description that Rhythmic gives is that it's a musical sub that can be used for home theater. It's the perfect description because this sub is very clean for music, but it also gets down and dirty for home theater as well. This is an 18 hertz sub, so it will get down to 18 hertz. Hits very clean down in the lower 20 hertz register. So it's perfect for home theater. If you're thinking about getting one, get it. Don't even hesitate. I guarantee you, you will not find another subwoofer at this price range that is just as good or better than this Rhythmic. I guarantee you, you cannot find a sub in this price range that's better than the Rhythmic. The articulation of bass coming from the direct servo technology is just, it's untouchable. So if you want one, get one. I always suggest getting two because me, I'm a fan of two. One sub, it adds bass into your system, right? But two subs completely changes the dynamics. It gives you a total different experience. So the bass distribution is so much better when you have two different subs. So get a pair of them. You get a discount. If you go to Rhythmic and you buy multiple subs, you get a discount for getting multiple subs. So I highly recommend them. As far as how they compare to the FVX-15s, it's the same type of articulation, sounds very great. The FVX-15s, of course, being much bigger, much stronger. The output is much, that's what you're going to get. You're going to get far more output from the 15s than these 12s, but these 12s punch above the 15s. The 15s are great with the monstrous, the thunderous deep bass, but these things being sealed subs, they punch very well. If you want to feel bass in your chest, there you go. These will punch. If you want that really tight musical bass, there you go. The L12s, they complement the FVX-15s very well because, like I say, I get the deep rumbling bass from the 15s, and then I get the really tight, strong bass, punchy bass from the L12s. I'm going to get into a demo. Of course, you all know that the demo is only going to give you so much of what I'm actually hearing, but let's get into the demo and check it out. Everybody will be dancing and we're feeling it right. Everybody will be dancing and we're feeling it right. Everybody will be dancing and we're feeling it right. Everybody will be dancing and we're feeling it right. Everybody will be dancing and we're feeling it right. Everybody will be dancing and we're feeling it right. Everybody will be dancing and we're feeling it right. Everybody will be
you know,